guys, today I'm going to show you something new and something amazing, remote control car. So this is remote control car, and the name of this car is Dancing Off-Road Remote Control Car. So it has got many good feature, and it has really different feature than other remote control car. It has got LED lights in this car. The car has got music also, and the cars give us a hip-hop dance. So when you switch on the buttons, there is a delight music is there, and LED lights are there, and it also have rotate in 60 degree, and it's also have very good suspense. So now I'm going to show you how it's work. So guys, yes, I'm opening the box of the car. So you are getting this is the amazing remote control car. So this is the remote of the car. So it is very good, and it's required 3AA battery in the remotes. And this is the car which I'm going to show you. This is very really and good car, nice car. So like you see the suspense, it has got very good suspense, and it has got LED lights here. So when it's run, the light give us full brightness. So now I will show you how it's work. So it has got the switch on button. From this you have to switch it on, and in remote you're getting this button, so you have to switch on this. So now I'm switching on the car from here. Just when you will switch on the car, so it has got music and it has got light also. Just I'm keeping this car in floor, and now I'm switching on the remote from here. This is on off button, so it has got many different buttons. So this is this thing you can see, this is just for left and right, and this is for front and back. So now I'll show you how it's go left and right, and how it's go front and back. So basically when I will do left, so it will slide to the left. So now I'm going to show you the best feature of this car. You see the tire of this car. So you will get only this type of tire only in this car. You will not get in any of the car of this type of tire. And it also slide when just it go left, it used to slide left and it used to slide right. So I'm going to show you how it slide left and right. See, this is the sliding, amazing. And it also rotated 360 degrees, you can rotate this. And just I will show you now how it's done. Just when you will press this button together like this, so it's in auto mode, so it is starting dancing like this. Whoa, awesome, amazing.